We build igloos, or round snow houses, to stay warm in the cold weather. We build igloos with blocks of heavy snow. Igloos have a window, a door, and a hole to get fresh air. Igloos can be big or small. Sometimes we make a big igloo out of two or three little igloos. We make tunnels between the little igloos. Then we have a big igloo. We can feel warm inside igloos. Sometimes it is 20 degrees inside, even when it is minus 40 degrees outside. This is because an igloo's snow walls do not lose heat. Snow has power to keep heat inside. People have a little lamp or make a fire inside igloos. The snow of igloos may melt a little. However, the snow freezes again. It makes igloos strong. Therefore, they don't melt away, and we can stay warm.